स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स, एक्सरसाइज टू बी, चैप्टर टू, एस्टीमेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एस्टीमेट द सम ऑफ ईच पेयर ऑफ नंबर्स टू द नियरेस्ट टेन। मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द सम followed by the numbers rounded off nearest 10. Means first of all we round off the numbers to the nearest 10, then add nearest 10, then add nearest 10, then add. Means there are 9 points, so in all the points first of all we round off the numbers, then add. In question number 2, estimate the sum each pair of the numbers to the nearest 100. In this question same to same, first of all we convert the number to the nearest, round off the number to the nearest 100 and then add. Third question, estimate the sum of the following pairs to the numbers to the nearest 1000. First of all convert, round off the number to the nearest 1000, then add simply according to the question number 1 and 2. Question number 4, estimate the following difference correct to the nearest 10. First of all in this question also round off the number to the nearest 10 and then subtract, means find the difference. So let's start question number 1, part 7, 8 and 9. Remaining parts you will solve by yourself, all the parts are the same. Question number 1, part 7, 7th part is 457 and 175. So first of all round off the number to the nearest 10, 457, round off to the nearest 10 equal to 457 will be rounded off nearest 10, 460, and then 175 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 180. Now find out its sum. So sum equal to 460 plus 180, 0, 8, 6, 14, 4 carry 1, 4 and 1, 5 and 6, 6, 40. This is the answer. Similarly, question number 1, part 8. 8th part is 474 and 173. First of all 474 round off to the nearest 10, 474, it will be 470, and then 173 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 170. Find out its sum. Sum will be 470 plus 170, it will be 000, 7, 7, 14, carry 1, 6, 40. Next part, part 9th, this is 527 and 267. So 527 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 530 and 267 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 270. Then find the sum. Its sum is 530 plus 270, 0 plus 0, 0, 3 and 7, 10, carry 1, 5, 2, 7 and 1, 8. This is the answer. Similarly, question number 2. In this question, we have to find the estimated sum also. Part 4. This is 4th part is 4230 and 2410. So, first number we will round off to the nearest 100. 4230 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 4230, it will be 4200, and then 2410 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 2400, and then find out the sum. So its sum will be there, 4200 plus 2400 equal to 0, 0, 2 and 4, 6, 4 into 6, 6600 is the answer. Question number 2, part 6, 6th part is 30,047 and 39,287. So now 30,047 round off to the nearest 100 equal to simply 30,000, and 39,287 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 39,300. Find out its sum. So sum equal to 30,000 plus 39,300 equal to 0, 0, 3, 0, 3, 9, 3, 3, 6, 69,300. This is the answer of part 6. Now third question, estimate the sum of the following pairs to the nearest 1000. In this question we have to find out the estimated sum to the nearest 1000. Question number 3, part 2nd. First of all, you will solve by yourself. Similar part is there. 56,802 and 22,475. First of all, estimate the sum. First of all, round off this number 56,802. Round off to the nearest 1000. Nearest 1000 equal to 56,802 means 56,000. This will be 57,000, and then 22,475 round off to the nearest 1000 equal to 22,000. Now find out its sum. So sum equal to 57,000 plus 22,000 equal to 0, 0, 0, 7 plus 2, 9, 5 into 7, 79,000. This is the answer of question number 3, part 2. Question number 1, 2, 3 are the same question. In question 4, 5, 6 are the same question. Fourth question is, estimate the following difference correct to the nearest 10. In this, find out the difference followed by the by these numbers. Round off nearest 10. In this question, find out the difference to the nearest 100, and then in this question nearest 1000. So in these three questions we have to find out the estimated difference. So now let's start question number 4. One part I am giving you, remaining parts you will solve by yourself. Question number 4, part 3rd. This is 508 minus 248. So first of all, round off 508, round off to the nearest 10 equal to 510, and then 248 round off nearest 10 equal to 250. Find out the difference. So its difference will be there, 510 minus 250 equal to 0, 11 minus 6, 10, 11 minus 5, 6, carry 1, 2. This is the answer. Now question number 5, part 3rd. This is 6352 minus 2086. So first of all, 6352 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 6400, and then 2086 round off nearest 100 equal to 2100. Now difference, estimated difference equal to 6400 minus 2100 equal to 00. 4 minus 1 3 and this is 4. This is the answer. Question number 6, part 2. These three questions are the same question. 6th part 2, 76003 minus 48399. So nearest 1000 we have to round off these numbers. 76003 round off the number to the nearest 1000 equal to 76000 and 48399. Round off the number to the nearest 1000 equal to 48000. Now find out the difference. Difference equal to 76000 minus 48000 equal to 000. 16 minus 8, carry 1, this is 2. 6 minus 4, 228000, this is the answer. Now question number 7, 7th question is, estimate each of the following product by rounding off each number to the nearest 10. Means first of all round off the number to the nearest 10, then find out its product, estimated product is it's called. 8th question, estimate each of the following product by rounding of the number to the nearest 100. Same to same question, only nearest 100 is changed there. 9th question, estimate each of the following product by the round off to the number correct to the nearest 10 and the other number, first number nearest 10 and the other number to the nearest 100. 7th and 8th are the same question, so we will solve question 7 part 5th and 6th, question 8 part 5th and 6th. Question 7, 7th question part 5th, this is 74 into 67. So 74 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 70, then 67 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 70. Now find out the product. So product will be there, 70 into 70, 7 7 7 7 49, and 1 and 2 zeros are there. This is the answer. 7th question, 6th part. 6th part is there, 25 into 33. Round off these numbers to the nearest 10, then 25 round off to the nearest 10 equal to, this is 30, and 33 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 30 also, then product equal to 30 into 33 is 9, 1 and 2 0, this is the answer. Similarly 8th question part 5th, 382 into 127, then 382 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 400, and 127 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 100. Now find out the product. So product is 4000 into 100 equal to 4 1 4, and 1 2 3 0, so 1 2 3 0, this will be 40000. This is the answer. 8th question part 6th, 6th part is 472 into 328. So 472 round off nearest 100 equal to 500 and 328 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 300. Now product equal to 500 into 300, 5 3 15 and 40 means this is 150,000. This is the answer of question number 8. Ninth question, estimate each of the following product by rounding off the first number nearest 10 and second number nearest 100. Means in this question, in this ninth question, first number will be rounded off to the nearest 10 and second number will be rounded off to the nearest 100. So in these sixth parts, we will solve these two parts, sixth, fifth and sixth part. And tenth question, estimate the each of the following quotient by converting each number to the nearest 10. In all the parts, first of all, we round up the number to the nearest 10 and then find out the quotient. So let's start question number 9. Ninth question, part fifth. Ninth question, part fifth. Fifth part is 83 multiplied by 664. 83 round off to the nearest 10. It will be 80. And 664 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 6064. This will be 700. 6064, 700. Now find out the product. So product equal to 700 into 80 equal to 7 8 56 and then 1 2 3 0 means 56,000. This is the answer. Question number 9, part 6. Sixth part is 44 into 250. 44 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 40 and 250 round off to the nearest 100 equal to 250. This will be 300. Then find out the product. Product equal to 300 into 40. 3 4 12 and 1 2 3 0s means this will be 12,000. This is the answer. Now simply question number 10. 10th question, part there are 7 parts, so we will solve two parts. Part 6, 444 divided by 42. Both the numbers we have to round off nearest 10 means 444 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 440 and then 42 round off to the nearest 10 equal to 40. Then quotient, estimated quotient, quotient will be there. Quotient means find of divide the first number by the second number. So this 00 will be cancelled easily. We can solve this question like this. 4 is remainder, bring down 4 and then 41 40. So quotient will be there. Quotient is 11. Quotient. Question number 10, part 7. Seventh part is 843 divided by 33. 843 round off nearest 10 equal to 840 and 33 round off nearest 10 equal to 30. And then quotient, its quotient is 840 divided by 30. You can also cancel, you can solve this question in this process also using this process. This is also right. You can solve also by this process. 83 divided by 3, 3 2 ja 6, this is 2, bring down 4, 3 8 ja 24, means quotient is 28. This is the answer. This is the complete solution of exercise 2B. If you have any type of doubt in this exercise, watch the video 2-3 times. Your doubts will be cleared. Thank you.